I have to spend time tuning.
You said that guitar's light.
This guitar's pretty light for a G&L. Lighter than the G&L's I've owned. Lovable August guide. Wow, this guitar's got what are these, mini humbuckers?
What?
I think they're mini humbuckers.
It's a G&L, so that's good.
Yeah, I know, but it's got mini humbuckers in it, so it's wow, wow, this is really trippy. This must be a used guitar.
They're all used.
Oh,
they're used section.
Okay. P90s kind of, but they're not, I don't, maybe they are. Nah, they're mini humbuckers. It's funny, they put two mounting screws over here and one over here. And they... Oh, I saw this guitar before, didn't I, last week? This guitar overall, it's pretty light for a telly.
Yeah.
And it's made well. I mean, I did have a G&L telly that, you know, that was not, it was heavier than this, and it did other things, but I don't know, I just like this one. Anyway, so that's that.
Okay.